Good day to peeps, my name is Scripps, and welcome back to EverHome, the very Undertale-like rhythm game that I'm absolutely in love with, and I gotta be honest, I have no idea how I missed this game. It came out like, I think during the end of last year, the demo for it at least, and I don't know how I missed this at all. Because it's just my type of game, but I just found it on Game Jolt, on like the featured list. Happy I found it though. Brown mushroom. Shh. This melody is so haunting. I love it. Ah. It's a light motif playing in the background. But it's like a musical themed... Oh. What the hell is... Oh, wait. Oh, it's a puzzle. I get it. Okay. Do like this? Yay! I like that. That reminds me of like the puzzle with the piano. Is that the theme of this game? Because memory was kind of like the theme of Undertale. Or like the leitmotif. If you don't know what a leitmotif is, oh. Okay, I made a video about it quite a while ago. I still think it keeps up, maybe I should make a new one about it. But I'm always here to light up your path. You wanna save? Thank you. Thank you, reminds me of the beginner's guide. Hi! Who are you?
Who led you in here?
It's the doll who I stole an arm from.
Well. Have you come here to get your arm back? You'll not get it back.
What's up, Jabba the Hutt?
You'd have caught your thief when you had the chance. You'll only be an annoyance if I keep you around. It's better to get rid of you now.
Oh, you gonna Thanos snap me? Oh. Oh, I kind of thought we were going to have like a standoff, but I mean, if you can just lift your opponent away like that easily, then... Oh. Oh! Oh, yeah, bass that plays to my heart. Or bass. That was a face. That rhymed. But that was a face there. I saw that. Oh, no. Okay. What in the hell are you? You're something straight out of you, Maniki. Oh! What's this? Through the fire and the flames? Oh, this is some weird... I think we're fighting Skrillex, everybody. This is some weird... Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, so jump and switch. This is some kitchen stamp. That's what this is. But that's what my friends call it anyway. One of my friends is very much into music. And they call it a kitchen stamp when it basically sounds like you're smacking pots and pans around. Oh no, okay. I was about to mess up there. No! You know, as soon as you start bragging, that's just when the world decides to kick your ass. Oh, right, wait, so when I save? Okay, so losing in a fight when I save doesn't mean I go all the way back, like, to the save point. It just means I restart the battle. While it isn't... Oh, well, it's not that it isn't my jam, actually. Oh, once again, I listen to tons of music! Ow! Why is that one segment so hard? You keep adding the doubles and I can't jump over them. Give my health back! Oh, no! Oh! Okay, I just need to get better at that one part where that's the doubles. The double trouble. Oh, I'm so bad at that. Okay. I will do this. I'm not gonna lower the freaking difficulty. I will do this. Oh, that segment is fucking ass. Oh, I did it! Okay. Oh no, he's taking me into the disco dimension. Did I get a checkpoint? I didn't even see. Oh no, this is some psychedelic bullcrap. And I can't see the board. Oh no, guys, I'm going in. It's Interstellar all over again. Oh no. Oh. Wait, no. Did I jump over the checkpoint? Did I jump over the checkpoint by reflex? Don't tell me I did. Don't tell me that's what happened there. Oh my god! Flashing colors, be careful. Holy shit. You know, fantastic visuals, but I can't really see because of the skull. Okay. Just jump and switch lanes. Jump and switch lanes. That's my main strat here. Well, that's not my main strat. I think that's literally what I have to do, so. Oh no. Ring ding 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 ding. Don't ring ding my ass. Okay. This is so crazy. But I love it though. But that's just, maybe that's also just because I kind of like rhythm games. I don't know if you guys are into this sort of stuff, and also obviously you can't really feel it that you're not playing it, but hopefully it looks interesting enough for you to consider playing it. Oh no, it's about to get really hard, isn't it? You're not gonna go easy on me. Oh, okay, checkpoint. Another checkpoint? A three-stage boss? Holy crap, okay. I think this might be the final boss of this. Oh, okay, sorry, I did not. Captain, it's using confusion on me. It hurt itself in confusion. Oh no. Buddha, I'm sorry, but I'm only Asian origin in like heritage. I'm not really into the Buddhism and the Hinduism. Oh, I really like that fight with him just because I really like the string instrument. I really like that. You need to use more traditional instruments as well, in my opinion. Oh no, I'm getting sloppy. I need to be careful. Don't waste your health. Actually, trying to kind of just put my mind on autopilot, but that's good. That's perfect flow. Flow game design. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Oh. Play that sweet string instrument for me. Oh no! String frog banjo man, you're going a little fast. Okay. Oh no, the solo's coming in, boys. What am I talking about? This is the solo. Oh no. Oh no. This is so cool though. I really like this. How did I miss this? I would hate myself for missing this. Just a really cool rhythm-themed game that's kind of like mixed with one of my favorite games of all time. That's so cool. What are you doing here? Oh, wait. Okay, so is this it? You're not supposed to be here. It seems you've returned early. You know you're not supposed to be back. It's not your time yet. In fact, this shouldn't be possible at all. I cannot hear you, so I can't get an explanation, but I can sense you. I feel that something is irregular. I cannot allow you to know too much. It would break your purpose. I will restore your body right before you start it to, drift away. I suggest you continue what you are doing, but be careful. If something is really going on, then I can possibly give advice that could help you. But that secret must stay between us. If you want, I can give you
an absolute truth. This is certainly not the right way to do it, but it might help you, or it might horribly twist you. Do you wish to hear the absolute truth? Yes, there are many absolute truths, but one of them is: nothing is lost. Once life is death, there will be a transfer you cannot be part of. The departed will wait for you in a place with no time. Hard choices will be justified in the end. There will be reconciliation no matter how ugly. Take this truth. It is now in your hands to truly interpret. You must go forward now. I will restore your body right before you died. I hope you find what you're looking for. You must now leave. What the frick is this game trying to tell me? Wait, what? Is it because I go up? And fight the dude? Oh. Oh. Wow. Hey. So that gold pig stole my legs. Yep. I'm pretty much stuck here now. I can't believe you're still alive after the incinerator. No one survived it. I know where the gold pig went. Along with your arm, my legs, and the rest of all the treasure. If you carry me with you, I promise to get your arm back from him.
You kind of have a... It kind of looks like your eyes are drifting slightly apart there, dude, but I believe you.
Please, don't leave. You want to help me get back your arm and my legs?
Yeah.
Thank you. I weigh almost nothing. You won't even notice me. The gold pig escaped through that magical door.
Oh, I kind of hope that I would have him on my back. Kind of like carrying him around. Kind of like, you know, Kratos carrying the head around of Mimir.
Talking door. Hey, I'm just a door. My responsibilities aren't much more than to stand here. But do you really want to go after a big guy like that? I was impressed that he even got through me.
Oh yeah, he's very big. Of course, he has his magic to help him out. But I imagine him having to fit through all the doors in the world. Would you reconsider? You're only searching for your arm. You seemed helpless to do anything about it last time. Though you did survive the incinerator somehow. No one else has done that. The corpses around you are proof of that.
Stop stalling us and open the door. Okay, you cranky gnome.
You know what? He is giving sound advice. Oh.
Here we are. At the end of our journey. We would like to thank you for playing through this vertical slice of the game.
Thank you, man. If you're watching this, I am impressed.
We hope you found it interesting and exciting. If you want to see more, comment on the website, write us, email us, or tweet us. We will read it. Let us know what you liked, what you didn't like, or what you want to be improved. Information will be available in the description of the website where you downloaded the game. Our current plan is to make this into a full game and release it for PC. And if possible, other platforms. Everyone wants their game on other platforms. But making games is hard. We have enjoyed making this experience and would love to continue if there's a calling for it. Thank you again. Please write to us.
Thank you, man. Holy crap, that was a good demo. Is that it? Oh. Oh, and here we are. Oh, man. That was so good. Oh, I really like that. I really like the combat. And just everything about that seemed very good. Okay, so if we had to, like, grind it down from, like, all the way from the bottom. I like this. I like this a lot. My favorite thing about this is absolutely the new mechanic. The new way you fight. It's very, you get used to it very quickly. I thought that you wouldn't get used to it that quickly, but you get used to it very quickly. And it seems like there's a bunch of ways you can twist this. I mean, it kind of is that way with rhythm games, and it kind of is like that with Guitar Hero and stuff like that. It's basically reverse Guitar Hero, where you have to dodge all the things. And I really like it. And I also like the music of it. It's really like, it feels like, well, some of it is more like electro-based, which, you know, I like electric-based, but my favorite fight was still absolutely fighting against either the frog or the final part where you fight against him again, because I want to see some more traditional instruments, you know, like some freaking nice bass, some freaking good string instruments, even some obscure instruments, like, I don't know, a shamisen or like a Mongolian string instrument or something like that. There's so many different ways you could use this and like mix it up with this electro soundtrack to make it really, really cool and beady and like give characters different instruments. And just, it was such a cool way to fight. And I really love that it's all music based, because Undertale, as I said, had great music, but it wasn't in any way like, it wasn't based on music in any way. It didn't really use rhythm that much to fight with. But I really like that it does in this game. Could use a little bit more of the story, though. I think we just go with the silent protagonist again. I do kind of like the plot for now, but it doesn't seem to be too deep. So I would like some more... Or, well, they're probably going to put more into it. But while I really like the character designs, then I would like a little bit more on the plot side of things. But that's pretty much all the critique I got for this. This is so freaking good. And I'm so excited to play this game when it comes out. You better... I really hope... Devs, if you're watching this, that you keep working on it. Okay, but anyways, I've been raining on for long enough. Thank you all so much for watching. Tell me your opinion about this game in the comments, and tell me if it's just me that's crazy about Undertale, or if it actually is nowhere near Undertale. You can correct me in any way you want, or add any sort of commentary, because I want to talk about this. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.